2050 Stablecraft. We've added the spotlight to the front. It's a cool light bar. And the two rear deck floodlights. One on each side. Fusion stereo system. Got two speakers in the sides. Lawrence VHF. The Mercury Active trim and gauge, the Raymarine touchscreen sounder GPS, auto captain wiper. We've actually just been given two new seats for this by Stablecraft, so they'll be replaced by the new bolster seats, and the front cabin squabs have faded, so they are getting replaced as well. Here's the deck wash. Dual batteries. Boarding ladder. Live bait tank. As new condition, it's only probably done 2 hours demonstration, so it's a very well priced boat.